Well, Eric, Dova Kiwi wants to know what my favorite Zelda game is. Ocarina of Time wins on nostalgia, but Twilight Princess probably wins on being the my favorite of the pack. Oh, Benson Report, he's scratching himself.
Ooh, not
he's
like
got a nice grin on his face. Oh, I was going to show you. He's getting up for a second here. He's going to say hello. And then he's going to go lie down again, because that's what he does.
He just goes in like a circle and then lays back down.
Did you get my invite?
I did. I'm joining, I think.
All right. There you are.
Woo!
Ice Hulk is back. Following us everywhere we go.
Ice Hulk is a sub of mine. Can I pick my character?
Just so you know, we're waiting for Spoole to finish downloading Evolve, so that way we can go back and actually play Evolve. Pick your character quick.
I'm going to show that.
Okay. Before Sonic's taken!
Got
him. Oh wait, no, I said I was going to play as Danica Patrick, didn't I?
Yep.
Sorry. Guys, only 40 seconds left. I like seeing how many people just left as soon as I stopped playing Evolved. They're like, fuck this.
There's only like 5 people streaming Evolved. So most of them are all the press guys and stuff. I switched to the taxi driver.
Crazy Taxi? BD? I think he's BD or BJ or...
Yeah, it's BD.
Yeah.
Oh, Jack Bauer's in here.
Mm-hmm. He's playing Shenmue. He's got the DLC. That means he's serious.
That means I'm going to strive for not last place.
Uh-huh.
Oh, damn it. I only have 1 coin.
Me too.
Pew, pew, pew.
I was watching the, AGDQ stream, and someone was doing Shinobi, and I heard the song in the background. I was like, why do I know that song? And I was like, oh, right, from the Shinobi stage.
That makes sense. Damn it, I missed the boost.
Triple boost. Man.
Triple boost.
Fuck.
Aha, I saw that. See ya. Damn it. Oh, I got one. Ah. Great job.
You say I'm telling me, or just...
No, but the game's telling me that I made a great jump.
Shortcut!
My shortcut was hitting a wall. Damn it, Green Stratus!
Man, there are two guys just ramming each other up ahead.
In a sexual way?
Kinda. Shit. Damn it! Oh, fuck. Second place, going backwards.
Doesn't work. I saw. Damn it, snowballs. You're useless. With my current set of skills.
Come on, Danica. Come on, yeah. Danica.
Oh, I unlocked the stage.
Wait, just by doing one lap?
Yes. Lap 2.
Sonic has gone all-star. Okay. How did he dodge that? Oh, Hornets. Hornets! God, so many Hornets!
I missed the shortcut. Damn it. Green Stratus, get out of here! Damn it! He's got all star. Ice! I just don't want to be in last place.
Fight for it. Fight for the dream of not being in last place. That's good. You can do backwards. No! I didn't even know if it could go off the stage like that. Ugh.
More boost.
Ooh. I need an all-star. Bad. Lots of blowfish. People not hitting those blowfish.
I hit blowfish.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Do you think Danica Patrick actually did the voiceover for this?
Yes.
I'm just kidding. I know Danica Patrick's voice.
Son of a bitch! I think I did this before this map where I ran straight into the statue's feet.
Nice combos! Oh, watch out for the tornado! Oh shit!
I see you, Green Stratus. I should've taken the shortcut.
Man, they are so far fucking ahead in first and second place.
Jack Bauer knows what's up. Oh, I took the shortcut. I took the shortcut. Sure. Real bad.
Boost! Snowballs. That was a clean lap. Nice work, Danica. You know Danica Patrick is, like, pretty short.
That makes sense.
She gets a lot of criticism because people say the only reason she wins is because she weighs less.
Shaves off that like half second. I DNF, damn it!
You didn't finish? Oh no.
It was a real bad run. No more taxi driver for me.
Someone's asking when IG streams. Every single
at
day. At 3 p.m. Pacific Coast time, except for last week because we were busy and a lot of crazy things going on during the week that got in the way of us being able to stream consistently because it was hard getting back in the saddle after having 2 weeks off. Cthulhu wants to know, James, do you like Johnny Cash? Sure. I like Joaquin Phoenix more.
Oh, as Johnny Cash?
Burning Rangers!
What?
Burning Depth! Burning Depth! No, wait, not Roulette Road! Roulette
Why do they always pick Roulette Road? Is it
damn
so
it.
Shiny? It's so
right.
Shiny, isn't it?
Initiate Danica Patrick mode. I like that Danica Patrick is brought to you by, like, Hot Wheels. It's like, how many things can be tied together.
Raise a taxi.
Danica Patrick, brought to you by Hot Wheels and Doritos, too.
I don't even get why she's in this game.
Because it's a racing game.
She's never been in, like, a Sega game before.
Yeah, I know. But I'm pretty sure that Sega was like, hey, we're making this racing game, how can we sell out?
Who can we put in it?
You get to play as a flying Doritos chip. Transforms into a floating Mountain Dew bottle.
I had exactly 5 coins and it failed. Waiting for players. Get ready. Hello, Dabby.
I'm ready.
Three, two, one.
Oh, it started me in first.
Well,
go!
Work all over.
Go! Don't let anyone ever catch up to you, ever.
Firework. Yeah! Take that, Amy.
What do you have against Amy?
Bad. You didn't feel it.
No! How come... He's glitching all over the fucking road.
Yeah, did you see that guy? I don't know.
God damn it! You ruined everything!
I guess the coins are not fun. Ow! I was drifting, you jerk.
This is one of the few ones where you have to come off the gas.
Keep drifting. Drift level 3 achieved!
You did it.
I did it, right?
What? Oh. I shot it! Damn you. I actually had an ability to defend myself.
Pufferfish. Damn you, Pufferfish!
Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Drift level. I feel like I'm going so slow. Come on, Danica. Ah, bees, bees, bees.
Jack Bauer. My goal is just to collect as many coins as I can, so then...
You can gamble on the next one.
Come on, Jet Set All-Star, boom!
God damn these bees, damn these bees!
Here I come, Sanic. Damn it, it just failed. Just failed.
There's a coin on this track somewhere that I don't know how you would even reach it.
Obviously, you gotta warp around like that one guy.
Oh! Oh! What?
Six plays? Hit him.
Oh!
You jerks! I'm trying to hit someone with a controller. Coin.
Here we go. Oh man, already finished.
I know.
Jesus Christ. He's like, ha! New world record. Ah!
Drift level 2.
That whole race was me just trying to dodge remote control cars.
Yep. I had that not same problem.
Hey everybody.
Yeah, finished. 7th place. Woo! Not last.
We're doing a Twitch chat poll. Who has an Android phone and who has an iOS phone?
And a Windows phone.
No, we're not going to count those.
Phil has a Windows phone.
This is for a project that Eric DeWitt is working on.
Oh.
Do you ever think it's embarrassing when, like, you race really well and then you get to the end of the race and then the computer takes over and then they just hit every fucking thing on the track?
Yeah.
And then they end up in like 6th place even though you were 2nd. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, mine just hit a pile of coins a second ago. But they don't play that bad when they're actually playing.
Oh yeah, Graveyard.
Graveyard gig.
That one's good. Oh, those people voting for Temple Trouble are the worst.
Split. Who's it gonna be?
Graveyard Gig is a much better track. No!
Oh. Why'd they give us the same track again, too, in the middle?
Maybe you had a good time.
Let's try II.
Danica Patrick is the one, man.
My favorite. Is it Jalately? I don't think it's Jalately. It says he has a Windows phone and they finally got Candy Crush after 16 years.
I got a message from Elise. I told her I was streaming and that people were asking for her. And she said, who? Eric? And then she said, I might be home around 5:30. And then she sent me a thing, all caps, which says, I'm Hun-free for chocolate donuts. With 6 exclamation marks.
All caps.
Hold on, can you see this? Focus. Focus.
Oh, damn it.
I can't see it. Anyway, it says, I'm Humphrey for chocolate donuts. Get some.
You know what that means?
No.
I don't either.
It means I'll be eating chocolate donuts tonight.
Yeah. She's swinging by the grocery store. Get ready! Get ready! Banana boat!
3, 2, 1! Boost!
Son of a bitch.
You just have to do it when it's dark.
When it's dark?
Yeah, you start boosting. Because you can do up to three boosts from the start.
Oh.
It's like revving an engine.
You tap it in between.
Yeah, you rev it. You like rev an engine. Oh, shit. Fuck, you ran me.
Nice. That was me. That's it, just rigged. Ooh, ice.
There are certain tracks that just have better routes. Like, objectively better. Ah.
No, not the edge. Get the points. Transform boost.
No.
What's happening?
Ah.
Make my own music for this track.
Yeah, to go for it. No.
Boom. Great jump.
Nice jump.
Let's help the button down.
Have you ever played the Pandemic board game? No.
Is that the one with like the Panic Volcanic or whatever the heck?
No, it's like you're fighting a disease.
No.
Shit! Fuck me. It's pretty cool. You're like fighting a
disease, but
fuck.
So you're trying to survive.
You're like, you play as like the CDC, and you're trying to stop a disease that's spreading across the globe. But I got it for Christmas, and I played it now twice, and both times lost. It's a cooperative board game. Oh man, that's good.
Amy's got Alzheimer.
Everyone watch out for Amy. Oh man.
Go Bees. Okay. I'm both freaking out.
This one isn't going so well.
Why should I get Alzheimer?
If you play against the computer, they're really generous about All-Star, which I kind of appreciate.
Cool.
What? I hit it!
One firework.
Oh, that was clutch.
There's my All-Star.
Come on.
I'm a monkey ball!
Oh man, someone already finished?
Never gonna finish. Wait. Go banana!
Go, 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 go! Fired back! How did that not hit him? Hot rod, go, go, go! Race to the finish!
I tapped the button twice.
Go! 6 seconds! Go!
I'm not gonna jump it in the hole! Time over. I think I still didn't get last though. Tell James he needs to get banana donuts. No, Fathomus is over.
His girlfriend brought in bacon donuts for his birthday. Which I've had before, and while they are good, they are basically donuts just with bacon on them.
Yeah, which,
you know, it's good. It's good, not gonna complain. You know.
I had one of the Fruity Pebbles donuts, but it had been tainted with bacon, and so it just... Like a monster.
It tasted like bacon. You also had some of the floor jerky.
That Joel dropped on the floor, yes. Ooh, Sunshine Tour.
Race of Ages. What are these people doing?
I want to do Sunshine.
What is going on?
I like that match.
Ugh, it's so boring. No. Yeah, it's kind of boring.
You're boring.
Did you see someone was already Sonic the Hedgehog before the map even loaded?
I still... Ping. Oh. Oh, Katie Bacon's in here.
Oh, who's she gonna pick? Katie Bacon, who's it gonna be?
She probably only has like one choice now. Everyone else is picking. I don't even think she knows how to pick.
Who's it gonna be, Katie Bacon? You gotta pick someone.
6, 5.
Pick! Pick! Uh-oh.
She gets whatever
was left. You'd be stuck with somebody.
Amy wasn't left there, some good name.
Ah, I can actually gamble. Yeah. No! Yeah!
I love this map.
Really? We love this
so
one?
So racist and great.
How's this racist?
Because it's like, I don't know.
Did you ever play Samba de Amigo?
Very stereotyping. No, I didn't.
Oh man, so good.
I tapped it right once, but then I didn't.
Ow!
Knuckles, don't act so scared.
Crazy! Ow!
10th place, here we go. Candy Bacon?
She passed you?
Nope. I just passed her.
This track, normally I'm used to. God damn it, Shadow! Keeps firing shit backwards.
Super Drift. Damn it, I'm missing all the items.
Now I'm gonna get hit by. God damn it! Alright, let's go! Now we're back racing again. We went from second to fifth.
Drift.
Stop ramming me!
Drift tricks.
I don't actually believe that people are all over the track
Ow.
Like they appear to be. Go away. God, there's so many remote control cars on this fucking track. Just so you know, the trick to this track is to put blowfish on the other side of the teleporters.
Oh, that makes sense. I think Katie just
Damn
ran
it.
Into one of my blowfish.
Damn it! Stop ramming me!
Twister!
Why?
I don't know what you do, but you'll get him.
I feel like
Twister just throws him like in the air?
No, Twister reverses their controls.
Oh, twists him up.
What is going on?
I keep hitting the walls.
Alright, I have an all-star.
I heard it.
I'm gonna wait for it. I'm gonna wait to use it.
Stump failed. Why
These
am I stumped?
Bastards. Alright, well, that's my fault.
Don't DNF.
God damn it. Go, Danica! Rocket Danica! She fires tires.
Really?
Yeah. Just keep shooting tires, Danica. Oh, that wasn't nearly enough. At least he got hit by a tire.
Should have been drifting.
Come on, Danica. Show them what a woman can do.
Ow.
Uh-oh, DNF.
Try, Katie.
Oh, I'm going to finish, but... Oh, boy. It's just getting worse. I went from second to...
Ninth?
Fifth to seventh.
I hit the wall. Go, go, go.
You got 2 seconds.
Woo! I did it. 2 seconds.
Was it you and Katie Bacon battling for last place?
Yes, it was.
Oh, Katie never Bacon played. DNF.
She's never played before.
That's going to hurt her ranked online scoring.
I only got negative 28.
Look at her Twitch chat. I want over the finish at DNF.
She's played GTA races. She knows DNF's not good. Wait, play.
Benson, where's Benson?
Lawrence says around 7, maybe.
To play? I mean, I
don't
know.
And then it'll
be
like we've been streaming for a long time.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to eat at some point. Race of Ages, you monsters!
All the race. Well, but they always
no.
What?
No.
Zero.
Which is it? Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be the tower. Character select. Danica Patrick. You can't do stunts on the ground. Oh. Now I can be the actual.
I actually think. I think
my
track
download's
is
probably done. But whatever.
Oh yeah.
Check after this race. I don't want to check while it's loading or doing anything.
Because it'll crash. thanks for joining us, everybody, for a little Saturday stream fun. Phantom Tucker says, if James had a kid, that kid would be future president. No, if James had a kid, that kid would grow up in a dumpster.
What?
That's an abortion joke.
Oh. Oh, yeah, strawberries. Ice shield.
I got an auto boost. Oh, fuck. This track is hard.
You want it.
We shouldn't have done this. I take it back.
But at least it's not boring.
You know, this the only thing this is lacking is a Toe Jam and Earl track.
Oh, yeah.
Do you drive around Planet Funkatron?
Yeah.
Two,
one.
Yeah!
I was hitting the wrong what? Button. I hit A. Ow!
Fuck me! Right at the beginning I get hit. Guys, save your items.
Katie Bank is about to get remote controlled. Gotta. Bumper fish everywhere. Aw, oh, you punk!
Sorry, bro. That was a reverse long shot.
Oh, that was you. Snap it.
I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
I just get off the edge. That's I'm so scared. Good. Oh god, not again!
I'm so scared.
Go, pufferfish, do me proud. Mother's car shot. My map is jammed.
So scared.
I'm on a plane now.
I'm so scared. Go faster, jet. Danica doesn't know how to fly a jet. She only knows how to drive cars.
Oh, I'm missing everything.
No. I evaded it. Oh my god.
They're
coming after me. They're coming after me. The track changed. Shit. Track changed. No! Hornets! Fuck!
There's.
Oh my god. Pro racing skills! Backwards! Oh no. Through the Hornets! MLG! My radar's jammed. I didn't even know that was something you could do. Damn it! More Hornets!
Maybe an all-star, but I'm still driving off the track. Okay, making just ran a fish pony. Haha!
Oh my god. Go fast, go fast, go fast.
Gotta go.
Well, now it's water. This is truly a race of ages.
Who's that gonna hit? Nobody.
You're so thoughtful. Nobody.
Son of a bitch. G-Joe's trying to pump me off the head.
Fantastic! Thank you. Oh man. Oh man.
Flashback to weight race.
Oh my god. No! How?
We got another lap.
Go, Rays of Ages! God, so many swarms!
No! Stickers unlocked as I fall out of the map. There's no fall.
Fuck me, how'd you hit me, son of a bitch?
Eat bees. Oh, son of a bitch.
Air shot.
How are you?
I don't know how you're supposed to survive that area.
Well, the son of a bitch hit me in the very last second, like a piece of shit.
Bad move.
Damn it!
There you go.
I was in first place that whole damn race.
Super pickup. Yeah, I got a glove, even though I'm in like nice.
There were like probably 10 swarms in that race.
I didn't shoot one.
I appreciate that.
Only for you. DNF.
Only for you.
Oh,
DNF!
Son of a bitch.
Well, do you want to check Evolve?
Yeah, I do that. Someone named Living Confidence named Bruce is better than all of IG.
Yeah, that's probably true.
I don't even know what that means.
All of us. He's better than all of us.
It's, left. It is at 91%. It says 5 minutes. So we can do a little more, I guess. Oh, I broke the UI. I don't know what I voted for. Alright.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Shibuya Downtown Mirror.
Oh. My character.
You what?
What happens if you alt-tab sometimes is like the UI will basically disappear, so none of the text or anything's there.
Oh.
You still play and stuff.
Uh-huh. Like racing with an invisible car.
Character select. Oh, I can see this.
Benson's back.
Yeah, that's
it. Hey, I'm gonna have to take Benson for a walk soon.
10 seconds
to race time. Katie Bacon's picking Wreck-It Ralph. Oh, man.
No Dark Souls tonight. I need a break.
How are you enjoying Dark Souls?
I killed 2 bosses yesterday.
Yeah? Was it gratifying?
The second one was. I died lots of times.
Did you feel like you learned?
No, I just abused the wall.
I see. Uh-oh, mirror track.
Oh, that was the pop-up that popped up?
Could you not read it because of the UI?
Yeah, it was just a gray box. Waiting for play.
That's a feature. Oh, look at the slums. It's pretty cool.
Well, they're like stacked on top. They're just literally houses stacked on each other.
You can really see the dynamics of poverty and wealth.
All right, Alex Kidd, don't let me down.
You're playing as Alex Kidd.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. The guy who plays as Knights is going to win every single time. God damn it!
I blew up. Someone shoot something at me.
I shot a rocket.
I caught a RC car.
I don't think I've ever actually done this one as a race.
Get him, get him.
I definitely haven't.
Got him. Oh no, don't freeze! There you go.
Should game freeze?
Yeah, for like a second.
That's a feature.
Ah! Gotcha, sucker. Close again. Good. I think it's when people join the lobby. But I'm not hosting, I don't know why I would. Ow. Green Stratus running into me. He's just bouncing off the walls.
Ah. What's going on? He's impossible to hit when he's just...
Oh, what the fuck? Not cool. I think he got All-Star and then rammed me.
Crazy Taxi dude's in the lead.
Okay. Stop the opposite. Wreck-It Ralph's right behind me.
Destroy Wreck-It Ralph.
I dropped a blowfish boom. Oh, I got him. Haha.
I really don't think this game knows what to do when two cars hit each other.
It just like slams the neutral.
No, what the fuck?
Check that. Crazy Taxi's all in the back now. Ralph's not All-Star. Here he comes.
I can go for an All-Star right about now. I know I'm biased because I'm so vocally in favor of this game. But I almost prefer how, like, one moment you go from second, and then you go, and then you're basically, like, fifth or whatever, as opposed to Mario Kart, which is generally you spend the whole race in first place, and then you get hit, and then you end up in second.
I like the whirlwind. Got him! Sixth place! Woo-woo!
It's the little things. Did you beat Katie Bacon?
I think so. She might have been Wreck-It Ralph. I never saw her name, so I'm assuming she's Wreck-It. Yeah.
Her rank score is taking a beating over there.
Now that Sandra said she got bit by a dog today.
Uh-oh.
But she loves her job.
Oh, is she
I think she works with, like, at a vet or something.
Vet.
She works with animals. Location unlocked. Grooming?
I don't think I've ever raced that one as a race before. Makes me wonder what else I haven't seen.
Wait, is it all done now? It's done. Let's see if it works, though. That's the real question.
I'll back out of the lobby.
Track boat.
Oh. Rogue's Landing.
Five, four,
are you still voting?
Yeah.
Two, one.
Wait,
guys,
yes.
Is it work?
Let me see. I was quitting Sega still, or Sonic.
I'm leaving the lobby.
Play. Launch old you can think that works.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm sure you have better things to do on a Saturday, but...
Yeah, like go out club, go partying, maybe? You know?
Yeah.